2020 ngo-December ngila ngathinzeka khona nami yangibamba. From there ngabona ukuthi serious. January 2021 ngila ngadmit khona. It was a severe pneumonia. Umama washone. He passed away on the 2nd of January while I was in hospital, and then I couldn't bury her as well. Umphakathi wethu kumele ukuthi uqale ukuthatha lesifo serious. Talking about encourage ukuthi bathathe le vaccine kude bavikele umndeni wabo. I mean, they must protect their family by taking the vaccine, and it will help us impilo yethu ibuyele back to normal.